Yeah, it's not a joke to be messing around with. If I don't get this cyst taken care of, as soon as I can, the whatever it is gonna might get into my bloodstream and actually cause me to go into the hospital, and I don't need that. Right now, I'm actually using a pillow to comfort my butt. For some odd reason, I've been the most comfortable when I'm in the most pain, and I don't know why, because it sucks ass. No pun intended. It sucks. It hurts. And, if you ever, by the way, this is happens to guys more than it happens to women. Again, it's ages 15 to 24, and I guess it's a rare thing, but not necessarily an uncommon thing to have happen. But I guess I'm the lucky one. Woohoo! At the hospital, so in a sense, I'm actually lucky. I suppose I should actually be calling a few people up to let them know that I'm on my way, but if it's necessary, I'm gonna go to the ER tonight because I cannot stand the pain at all. And no, I don't have any pain meds with me, and don't you dare leave comments saying that I don't. I should have gotten pain meds because at the time I couldn't or just didn't have the money to. I don't even have health insurance for that matter. So what bill I get is the bill that I get, and unfortunately it's not going to be cheap at all. Best to avoid every little bump that I can. Even if I have to slow traffic down behind me, I'm going to avoid the bumps. I'd show you what it looks like, but I'm pretty sure you don't want to be seeing that on video. It's a red hard lump, basically. The cyst itself is a red hard lump. And it's just been gaining more fluid inside of it, and I can feel it. The more pressure I put on it, basically until I get my surgery, it's gonna hurt like hell, and there's nothing I can do about it at all. I just have to wait and hold it in and hope to God that I can withstand the pain until then. But I'm supposed to be having surgery on Thursday at 2:45. That is, I believe, damn it. Ouch. Today's the first, so I believe it's 6/3/2010 that I'm at 2:45 p.m. I'm gonna be having surgery. Yes, this is a very bad habit to do. It should be illegal in all states, but obviously it's not. Texting while driving, and no, I actually was not texting, I was just checking mail, but still. I probably shouldn't even actually be filming this, let alone talking about it while driving, but I'm not gonna go into details because I know I'm just gonna get battered about that. I think for right now I'm just gonna let myself go here and And if something occurs, I'm just gonna try my best to record it. So I will end this now. Peace. Bye.